Indian history CK. Question number 1. Who was the first president of India? Answer Dr. Rajendra Prasad. Question number 2. Who was the first prime minister of India? Answer Jawaharlal Nehru. Question number 3. Who built the Taj Mahal? Answer Emperor Shah Jahan. Question number 4. Who was the founder of the Maurya Empire? Answer Chandragupta Maurya. Question number 5. Who was the last Mughal Emperor of India? Answer Bahadur Shah Zafar II. 6. Who is known as the father of the Indian Constitution? Answer Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Question number 7. Who was the first Indian to win a Nobel Prize? Answer Rabindranath Tagore. Question number 8. Who did the Dandi March in 1930? Answer Mahatma Gandhi. Question number 9. Who formed the Indian National Congress? Answer Hero Hong. Question number 10. Who is known as the Iron Man of India? Answer Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Question number 11. Which battle did Tui against the mass of British soldiers in India? Answer the Battle of Plassey. Question number 12. Who was the first Indian woman to become the president of the Indian National Congress? Answer Annie Besant. Question number 13. Who was the first Indian to fly an aeroplane? Answer J.R.D. Tata. Question number 14. Who was the first Indian to win a gold medal in the Olympics? Answer Avinav Bindra. Question number 15. Who was the first Indian woman to win an Olympic medal? Answer Karuna Maheshwari.